Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another exciting episode.
We are so excited to get to this game.
You're really excited.
I can't even talk.
At least we know where to look for Siri.
Follow me and stay alert.
I don't think I really need my sword. It's kind of annoying that it's on the screen saying how, like,
same as Eridan, I
fucking did it for a last resort. It's gonna be
shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry.
Because I don't think I'm afraid of
it. Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hall of Jamara. Go!
Out too. It says she's there. We can't see her. Is that her? That's her dark blue trees.
Fucking glitch gas, motherfucking game.
I don't know why you got so fucking ahead of her, guy. You didn't know where you were going.
She didn't know where she was going. I was following the road.
Well, she took another road.
I see that.
She knows the road where you're supposed to go. You don't know. Yeah, man.
Okay, we're fine. It's getting
worse. I can't wait for the hour-long credits. For an hour of just that.
Come on, Yennefer. Now we're faster. Stamina all back. Come on, we're all clear. Come on.
Yeah!
I fucked off my horse because the fucking gear level was crazy. All it took was that, whatever that was, to hit the horse once, and his fear went leveling up all the way.
Damn it, Imperius.
Wait! Revoris Tavol! Keep near me.
I'm in a hurry. I take damage when I'm not falling. The X button is the run button and the pick up button, so I went to sprint and dumped the thing instead. That'd be funny, we're sitting there looking through the loot and I'm fucking taking damage while she just walks on.
Damned! Avalok surrounded the tower with a magic barricade!
Can you dismantle it?
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best, but only for a moment because there's no
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back with Siri.
I know!
I'm not so sure.
sure.
Hagorin! Tigging! Hagorin! Now, Geralt!
No!
I'm fine! Now go! Give Avaloth my heartfelt regards!
That hedgehog, man.
What? No, that was the elf.
The elf? The guy that said with pleasure?
Yeah.
He betrayed us?
Yes.
Why? Does he want to fuck her? Why did he betray us? I don't understand. I thought Hedgehog Man, like, wanted her back or something.
Yeah, Hedgehog Man wants her back, but he'll explain his whole, like, this is the reason I'm doing what I'm doing.
I mean, it's a fucker. Stab me.
Yeah, really.
Geralt, so unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avaloth speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. Prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
You don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Ciri? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck,
Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.
Snowball in the face. So touching.
This is just showing that we made all like the right decisions and everything.
It does it?
You know. Yeah, really. We hit the max level.
Good. Good.
I didn't think we'd get that trophy because we weren't technically max level.
Oh, but we are.
Now we are. Oh, there was something there for a second, then it just was like, no. 2 weeks later.
The gentleman will follow.
Okay,
guys, next time on The Witcher 3 should be...
This is Lord of the Rings. This is Lord of the Rings Return of the King. We're going through everybody's ending.
Alright, we'll see you guys next time for maybe finale, maybe not. Depends. We'll see. I don't know if we want to make it long or try to cut it into two parts. So, we'll see you guys next time.